Chill, chill, come here, good. I'm not as busy you guys, but I need to separate them. This song, right now you're looking at me and you're like, this guy looks like he's like started working out. No, not at all. I started smoking weed. Woo! And today my friend David showed me some cannabis clubs here. They're fucking incredible. They're a really different vibe. It's really cool. I had an amazing time. Man, it's awesome here. This is like the best city in the fucking world. I've said in interviews before that playing after the OCs is my worst nightmare. We've had to do it one other time, so I appreciate you guys being here. Thank you. They are unfucking believable. Unbelievable. It's like you're sitting there watching and being like, just fuck up a little bit. Just suck a little bit. This show though, I didn't try and lose weight. I just started smoking pot. It was a side effect. I thought it was fucking beautiful before. This song goes out to anyone and everyone here that's fucking beautiful. Anyone and everyone here, this song goes out to who's been called shit to by someone else. Son of how they should fucking look. Fuck those people that talk that shit to you. If you want to see them out, you just gotta say, I hate someone. Yeah. This is me in the future.
Oh, it's you.
It's me, Will. What's a no morning cover? That's a band department question. Let me tell you the number of times we've got a successful crowd no morning request translated to a live no morning song. That was once. I think it translated once. Can I see it? Fuck up in the award and publish that one year, Halloween. That's it.